Tarangire National Park is famous for the resident troops of baboon that make their way to the river palm grooms every night. There's a good reason why they choose these slender trees to sleep in. Tarangire lions climb trees, but only ones with spreading branches. There's no way a lion could reach the palm's fronds. The baboons can sleep here safe and secure. Baboons are early risers and descend to feed soon after dawn. Unlike lions, the monkeys are perfectly equipped to shin up and down the vertical palm trunks. Baboons are primarily plant eaters, but relish meat when it's available. Tarangire is prime baboon territory and supports some of the largest troops in the whole of Africa. Baboon social interaction is complex. With subtle and meaningful facial expressions, their dog-like faces convey mood and intention. Aided by body language and an array of distinct vocal sounds, these monkeys are capable of communicating a vast range of emotions. A mouthful of rogue hairs probably was not what he intended to get. The hour before darkness is the coolest part of the day. As far as the baboons are concerned, it's the best time to play. The juveniles learn the rules of the baboon society through boisterous fun and games. The adults keep a watchful eye on the babies. The very young are used by adult males as tools to gain favors and to avoid aggressive encounters. Males usually protect the offspring of their special female friends.